want, you do come. But if you say, can I come in please, the meaning of that is 50% I don't want to come in. Somebody is pushing me and somebody is pushing and so I'm coming in. And by chance, if the inside person says, yes, you can, meaning is, if you want to come, come. Wait, why? Illa. Go. So this is the difference. That is why when we want permission for coming in, we always say, may I come in, please? Please what? Because at present, we are into soft skills and interpersonal skills. They are different subject. I am not bringing them now. So please must be used. And same please must be used with may I when we talk over phone, taking permission. May I talk to ma'am, please? It is permission. Could I talk to ma'am, please? It is permission. Both are correct. Do you get it? Both are equally correct. And shall I can be used anywhere if you are by chance using for taking something. Shall I take a pen, please? This is not polite request. I'm seeking your permission. Shall I sit down? May I sit down? May I take your pen, please? You can use vice versa. Absolutely no problem. Excepting in two places, you must use in two places. While entering, you please use may I come in, please? And while talking over phone, don't start with shall I talk to Shobha ma'am, please? You must start with may I talk to ma'am, please? May I is permission. Could I with please is polite request. Choice is yours. Both are equally correct. Okay. Do you get to my point?
Yeah.
Is it clear? Okay, first thing, because I am to it, I am just telling you, don't fold your hands and sit like this, because this shows the nature of a person, a defensive player. So children, please, don't do that. This is, don't say that Swami Vivekananda used to do. Swami Vivekananda was Swami Vivekananda. This is an indicator that we are defensive player, we are not proactive and aggressive. So just, I have given one indicator. So three things I told you. The first one, I'm repeating again. When we talk about time, day, date and weather, we always start the sentence with date. Today, tomorrow, yesterday, whatever it is, it should come in the scale. Is this part to you? Second one, when we say polite request, how do we start?
Good.
With good. Could you tell me one sentence, please? Seven sentences.
Could you help me with your phone for a call?
Could you
help me with your phone to make your call?
Okay. So anyone else?
How much can you?
Yes, could I? Huh?
Could you pass me that paper?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Could you pass me the water bottle, please? And when we talk about permission, how do you say? Shall I, may I, both are equally correct. And it can be we also. We also. Suppose you are in a group. May we come in, please? All together you want to come in?
Shall we have a break?
Shall we have a break? Do you really need a break? Then I'll give you a break. Otherwise I'll tell you a story, okay? Whenever you feel like a little bit boring, because I know it's boring when it comes to speaking. So if you feel break, you tell me, I'll tell you one story. You really enjoy my stories.